Hello, Lassie. Thank you. I have to tell you, Lassie, I have interviewed many performers and many filmmakers, and I really am a bit nervous because you're really quite special. I don't think there's a kid alive who didn't grow up seeing some of your performances and perhaps being even rescued by you. But I appreciate your being here and agreeing. I know you're a very private star, and I agree you're, I'm happy that you're able to answer a few questions. First, you're really even more beautiful in person, and I just wonder, do you want to share any of your Hollywood beauty secrets? That's canine for no, in case you didn't. Do you then, perhaps I understand you're wanting to, you know, not discuss that, but do you have a exercise regimen, or do you exercise regularly? Oh, that's good to know. You got to keep yourself in good top performance shape. So you're the 10th generation of a family of performers. Do you have any kind of reticence about trying to live up to that legacy? That's good. Your confidence is amazing. Again, one is yes, two is no, for those of you who don't speak canine. So the audience, I think, is probably curious, too. You're also known as an action star. Do you still do your own stunts? Oh, that's really terrific to hear. I'm glad that you're, it makes it so much more believable in the days of all the CGI. You know, this is, you're drooling and I'm drooling over you. I'm really impressed. So, is it still tough to find good scripts for all the entire family? I mean, you're kind of a family dog. Oh, that's good. I'm glad that you feel that there are good parts still out there for you. Of course, it's not good to trash writers in this town anyway. So, you've worked with Elizabeth Taylor, Roddy McDowell, June Lockhart, Jeanette McDonald. No, they're not here. I'm sorry. I know you'd love to see them again. Janet Leigh, Peter Lawford. Do you have a favorite co-star? That's very discreet of you not to pick a favorite. I'm sorry for asking that question, I understand. This is really kind of a dog-eat-dog world, and I don't mean to be offensive with that statement, but you're somebody who's always kind of risen above the fray. I've never heard of any scandals that you're involved. I know it's getting personal, I'm sorry. How do you enjoy still working in film? Well, that's great. We look forward to seeing you on the screen again. Your loyalty and your discretion are some of the things that make you man's best friend. And I really thank you for all these years of, you know, being an example for the wonderful bond that humans and canines have. So I really want to thank you. Please, thank you very much for coming. You're welcome. You're welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, please thank Lassie. I've never wanted to pet another person that I've interviewed, but anyway, thank you very much. Enjoy, Lassie, come home.